EA Sports. It's in the game.
Well, there's still a bit to be done in the Champions Cup, but the teams involved are starting to maybe believe that this could be their year to actually lift some silverware. We're in the quarterfinals, Alan.
Yeah, and you get to this stage, you can start to smell the final, can't you? A lot of work to be done, as you say, but a big game here for both sides.
And it's Chelsea today, and they play Paris Saint-Germain. Chelsea look a really good side these days. They're gunning for another win after that away victory against Stoke City.
Yeah, 1-0, and I think they can steady the ship with at least a draw here.
It's an open game, but maybe these two guys might have an influence on it if they're absolutely on top of their game.
Yeah, these are the kind of players that you pay the big bucks to because they're match winners, they're game changers, so interesting to see if that happens here.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Kenneth Omeruo starts with Borja Lopez in defence. And leading the attack, Michy Batshuayi. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle. Enjoy the match.
Falk is the referee today. Champions Cup quarter-final then, first half underway. Yeah. Trying to switch on the attacking... Oh, he's through. Going to try his luck. Goes with the tackle. Now he's lost the ball. And shoots! Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. That's a great piece of tactical awareness by the manager and by the player himself, who's put the instructions into practice.
In terms of shots, there is a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
Four added minutes. Well, he didn't give up on it, did he? And immediately got the ball back. Comes in with a tackle. He's got his shot off now. And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
And the final whistle is gone, and Chelsea have the victory here.
Well, it doesn't mean they're through, but it's a great start. The first leg of this quarter-final, and they have now got a lead for the second leg.
Yeah, it's gone perfectly for them. They've done their job. All eyes now on that second leg.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Well, as for him, well, he didn't get himself on the score sheet, which he so often does. Very few opportunities. Frustrating game in defeat for him.